bhajan is an interesting one. There is a time, time period for everything to be making hay. If we all go back a couple of decades, audio cassettes were pretty popular and every household had a tape recorder back home. During those times, a new young singer made waves with his bhajans and released a lot of cassettes and titled them appropriately. Some of those titles were Bhajan Sandhya, Bhajan Ganga, Bhajan Yatra. Yes, that's Anup Jalota. His Krishna bhajans played all over India. We have picked up one which we all relate to. In this bhajan, Lord Krishna sneaking into houses and stealing Makhan's key gets exposed. The same way our American kids steal either ice cream or candy from the fridge when their mom is taking her afternoon nap. Although afternoon nap for moms, I don't know. Does that happen ever? A great poet from 16th century, Sant Surdas, who was blind by birth, penned his bhajan with simple but interesting words. Surdas was part of the bhakti movement spreading across the Indian subcontinent. This Hello. This movement represented spiritual empowerment of the masses. The corresponding spiritual movement of the masses first happened in South India in the 7th century and spread to North India in the 14th through 17th century. Devin, our music director, yesterday was his birthday, so happy birthday again, is going to present the magic of those interesting words. So let's all listen to Maiya Mori, Main Nahi Makhan Khaya.
Maiya Mori, Maiya Mori, Maiya Mori, Maiya Mori, Shri Krishna ki baal lila mein sabse prasiddh baal lila hai Makhan Chori. आस पड़ोस के घरों में माखन चुराने जाते थे और गोपियां शिकायत करने आ जाती थी यशोदा के पास, कहने लगे कहते कि यशोदा देखो तुम्हारे लाडले ने क्या उपद्रव मचाया है। आमतौर पर तो बात चल जाती थी। कन्हैया ये कहते हैं कि माँ तुम इन सब की बातों में मत आना, माँ ये सब तो बहाना बना के आए हैं मुझे देखने, और बात वहीं पर समाप्त हो जाती थी। किंतु आज कन्हैया ने अपने ही घर में माखन चोरी की थी और मां ने देख लिया। बाद में मां अचानक पूछ बैठी कि कन्हैया तूने माखन खाया है क्या? अचानक पूछा था तो अनायास ही कन्हैया के मुंह से निकल गया,
मैं नहीं माखन खाई
भोर भयो
शब्दों का चमत्कार